Male violence against women is a huge and growing problem in Turkey. A report at a conference has been physically or sexually abused by their husband or partner, half of whom never speak to anyone about this. Worryingly, less than 10% approach government institutions for support. And when they do, the police often prefer to attempt to reconcile the families rather than protecting them. Official figures are hard to come by as there is no systematic way of gathering them.